So I should go ahead and talk it out and everything.
Yup, go ahead.
Many of y'all know, you
Zoom.
Know, there are many Cowboy fans in the store, and somebody had the audacity to make this pumpkin. So I told them, Philadelphia beat the Cowboys, I was going to smash this pumpkin.
Because y'all didn't know. It's going to be our basket.
Y'all didn't
oh,
know.
Well. Oh, well.
Philadelphia won.
Throw that bitch off.
34-7.
Take it off this pool.
So you have a Cowboys fan here.
Goddamn right.
So.
Nah, that sucked. Nah.
I'm trying to
be clear. All that. This right here is all they hopes and dreams of a Super Bowl right there. Never gonna happen.
That's right, Cowboys. Y'all lost. Never. That's right.
Hey, Philadelphia all day, every day. If we waiting on the Cowboys on Christmas, that's going to be the greatest Christmas present
now, chuck
ever.
Now I chuck that bitch in the field, bro. Yeah. Look at him. He running. Oh, you going, you're not feeling good, huh? Your pride just smashed with the pumpkin. Oh, okay.
I feel like you're not ready. I feel like you're not. Yeah, he did. He gave it to me.
Good game. It was a good game, though.
Yep.
That's good.
Now, unlike porn rams up people's asses.
Oh.